We are back for more Fallout 4, and I completely negated to mention something.
Worried about disappearing in the middle of the night.
Shut up. So here in Sanctuary, there is a root cellar. We have never gone down here. Over 50 hours. We're on episode 99, by the way. I fucking edited through the things, but the whole time we've never gone down here. Let's find out what's here. Some stim packs, pork and the beans.
Why bother? That's just garbage. I toss it.
You know you're garbage.
Let's see what we've got. Bunch of junk.
But
in
more
here.
Importantly, aside from like the bunch of food here, there is gold bars. Three of them, in fact. So that is pretty freaking awesome.
I might be able to.
Shut up.
And that's good news for all of us. The latest word is
nice.
Taking the castle. The little holdout of the.
And that's just saying.
All right.
From everything I've heard, it was no small feat to get that back under their control. There are some real monsters out there in the Commonwealth, folks.
I don't know what the shovel is. Is that a weapon?
I'm told the Minutemen will be in a better position to help. However,
darn it isn't. I was really hoping I could go around smacking people with a shovel, but sadly mistaken. Let me go drop this crap off, then we'll go be doing the one quest that we never did. Also, apparently there's a random encounter where you can get more dogs, so we're hopefully going to be working towards that. I also want to explore this general area, so we'll see what the hell we do this entire session. It is all over with the crying, just remember that. And that was the wrong place to put it in, but whatever. That is a-okay. Oh! Forgot to show you guys what K-Roman looks like now. So I got him some goggles, the mask, and the hat. So we're really the Shivel Shroud, and we look absolutely badass. So, there's that. So, let's turn on the radio. How many people do we have? 18. Where the fuck is this place? MacCready is apparently right by Goodneighbor. What's this dude always here? If I remember correctly, this is the guy Cockhand wanted us to go see.
Enjoy your stay.
Okay, Ham. Can you pull the rest of them off now?
Yeah?
Huh? You're becoming quite a regular. Well.
Yes.
Can't say I'm surprised to find you in a dump like this, MacCready.
I was wondering how long it would take your bloodhounds to track me down, Winlock. It's been almost 3 months. Don't tell me you're getting rusty. Should we take this outside?
It ain't like that. I'm just here to deliver a message.
In case you forgot, I left the Gunners for good.
Yeah, I heard. But you're still taking jobs in the Commonwealth. That isn't going to work for us.
I don't take orders from you. Not anymore. So why don't you take your girlfriend and walk out of here while you still can?
What? Winlock, tell me we don't have to listen to this shit.
Listen up, MacCready. The only reason we haven't filled your body full of bullets is that we don't want a war with Goodneighbor. See, we respect other people's boundaries. We know how to play the game. It's something you never learned.
Glad to have disappointed you.
You can play the tough guy all you want. But if we hear you're still operating inside Gunner territory, all bets are off.
A plus.
You got that?
You finished?
Yeah. We're finished. Come on, Barnes.
Look, pal. If you're preaching about the Atom or looking for a friend, you've got the wrong guy. If you need a hired gun, then maybe we can talk.
Who are those dudes?
Maybe. Why don't you tell me who those guys were first?
couple of morons looking to climb the ladder of success by stepping on everyone else on the way up. Shouldn't be surprised, though. It's how it goes when you run with the gunners.
You're acting like I'm supposed to know what you're talking about.
Maybe it's better that you don't. I don't want the stink of Winlock and Barnes rubbing off on me and scaring away my business. Now what about you? How do I know I won't end up with a bullet in my back?
Are you always this suspicious?
Hey, you approached me. And frankly, I'm taking a huge risk being out here in the Commonwealth in the first place. So I'm not about to leave anything to chance. Which brings me back to my original question. Can I trust you?
He has two bullets in his hat.
Hold on. What kind of risk are you talking about?
I already told you way too much. I need to learn to keep my big mouth shut. Look, I'm tired of playing 20 questions. So I'll cut you a deal right now. 250 caps. Up front. And there's no room for bargaining. What do you say?
Les?
Everything's negotiable. Would you take 200?
You drive a hard bargain. But you just bought yourself an extra gun. All right, boss. Let's get out of here.
Oh. Okay. I guess this guy is a fucking follower. Just gonna... Wait, there we go.
Hey.
Need something? What's up?
How do you think things are between us?
So far, there's nothing to complain about. Nothing to get excited about, either.
Your thoughts?
Play your cards right, and we stand to make a whole lot of money.
Profound.
Your thoughts?
Keep leading, and I'll follow.
Didn't have anything else.
Fine by me.
Okay, go.
Hey.
Ready to head back out?
Damn right. How are you feeling?
That depends. How are you feeling?
Are you kidding? Now that you're back, I'm feeling better than ever. When you're ready to go, I'll be right behind you.
Follow me.
Ready.
Good. Then let...
Okay, apparently we have like an extra follower now. Okay. Thanks, MacCready. Don't know what the fuck all that was about, but hey, whatever. How about we go to this place? This whole area. Nope, this area. This is what I'm talking about. Wait, hold on. Wait a second. Okay, I was about to say. Since when the fuck could we fucking fast travel from an interior cell? Ugh. I was about to get all kinds of excited, but nope. So I want to know what the fuck this APC's like. We see a lot of them in the Commonwealth, but we've only, like, we haven't really seen them in action. We even saw them in the pregame. They kind of look like a Bradley tank from the real world, but not really, so I don't know what the fuck's up with them. Also, I apologize for the stuffy nose, because I'm sick, I guess. Oh, hello. Hello, door.
Why don't I just shoot us both in the head now and save us the trouble?
Kid, I don't know who you are. But you better clear out before I go haywire and blast you.
Go haywire? What do you mean?
It means I'm a synth, you numbskull. And if you don't take off, I'm liable to put a hole in your head.
You're a synth?
What makes you think you're a synth?
Blackouts. People I've hurt that I don't remember. Any second now, they might send some signal. Or I'll see the color orange. Or whatever it is they do, and boom, one more dead fool. Now, are you gonna get out of here, or wait for them to make me kill you?
There's gotta be more to this. What happened to make you think you're a synth?
Look, you're taking a risk staying here to talk to me. But if that's what it'll take to get you to leave,
I think this bitch is crazy.
My grandson Samuel and I were on our own since my daughter died. I managed to get us in on a farm. Hard on these old bones, but it kept us fed. I was on watch one night. I'm sitting there with a gun across my knees, looking out over the hill, and I think I fell asleep. It's just blank. The next thing I remember is the sound of a gunshot shaking me out of it. And Samuel is at my feet, and there's blood everywhere.
Was there anyone else there? Could it have been raiders?
No. When they heard the shot, everyone came running out. But no one saw anyone else but me and Samuel. One moment he was there, and then the next, just gone. Those little fingers that used to hold my hand, and it's all my fault. You can't imagine what that's like.
You could just be schizophrenic.
Can't you remember anything else from that night?
No. There was no one else it could have been. It was just me and him and the gun. But I guess he wasn't really my grandson. They must have just given me those memories. Because who could have done that to their own flesh and blood? Now you know why I'm here and why you need to leave before they make me kill again. I'm a synth and I can't be trusted.
Maybe she is.
Maybe you are a synth. That doesn't mean you can't change.
Don't you get it, kid? I'm too dangerous. I'll just end up hurting someone else.
The Minutemen.
We need good people for the Minutemen. It won't change the past, but maybe you can help some people.
You'd still ask for my help, knowing what I've done?
I don't know. Let me think about it.
Look, I'm sorry I drew my weapon on you, kid. I think you're right. I gotta find a way to make peace with what happened. And I can't keep running from it.
Now use this place. Okay. Make some food, everyone. We can't make any food. Ugh. You want to know the definitive... You want to know the definitive way of knowing if she's a synth? Look at that, she's not a synth. Mission accomplished, everyone. She's just a drug addict.
Hey, Phyllis.
Given me a lot to think about.
Profound. How big... This place is actually fairly large. Shut up, you crazy fucking psychopathical. She's psychotic, that's what I'm trying to get at. She's nuts. A traffic cone, a mine. Really? Keep the benches. There's a boat there. Wow, this place is actually pretty fucking big. Oh shit. How is this even powered? The new physics. Okay. I'm good at this, everyone. Stream. Communism, communism, life is but a dream. That's how the song goes, right? Definitely something like that. Whew. Look at that skill.
See, now you're just showing off.
I know. What? What is that? Okay. That was a really, that was a hard trap, everyone. Desk fan, that's pretty useful. Oh, hello. Sleeping up here? The fuck? Oh, shit.
Nice.
What was their last name? Daily. Yeah, well, the economy's tough, and you never said anything towards that.
Why don't you tell me what happened?
My grandson Samuel and I were on our own since my daughter died. I managed to get us in on a farm. Hard on these old bones, but it kept us fed. I was on watch one night. I'm sitting there with a gun across my knees. The next thing I remember, and...
Mm-hmm. Was there anyone else there? Could it have been raiders?
No. When they...
Isn't that literally the same thing as she just said to us earlier? Hold on, let's read this. When it opened...
You claimed you're a synth. I was just looking for some proof.
Fine. I guess you might as well hear the whole thing. My grandson Samuel and I were on our own since my daughter died. I managed to get us in on a farm.
These are literally the same dialogue.
There's nothing else to tell. One moment and it's all.
I saw my wife killed, my son taken, and was powerless to stop it. I understand how you feel.
I didn't... I hope you find him. Family is the only thing worth a damn in this world. But I guess he wasn't really my grandson. Now...
Never mind.
Good.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoke... You wouldn't hit a car with that!
Oops! Oops! Did not mean to do that. Next, hold on. Alright, after that, Shabottle. That was pretty funny, though. Alright. Let's, head to what the hell we were going to do. Which would be over here. Also explosions. This is some music. Mucus, some would say. Oh, hi.
Gotta use you to smash them up if you're full with
plasma thrower. Do tell. Oh god. That looks cool. So what is this plasma thrower?
Folks, I'd like to take a moment for something a little more personal than usual. As I'm
test
sure
this
you
out.
Know all too well, I haven't always been the best at this job. Hey, let's face it.
I'm gonna use this. Hold on, Pinko. Well, this is certainly interesting.
How I live my life.
Wow,
Miller.
That uses up a lot of ammo. Like, a lot.
As I'm sure you know all too well, I haven't always been the best at this job. Hey, let's face it, I've been pretty terrible. Thanks to the efforts of a few of my friends, I've decided to change how I look at things, how I live my life. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the Vault Miller for lending me a hand. Let's get it on back, shall we? Just when you thought you were safe from Roy Brown, he's back again. This time, it's good.
Fuck you, bitch. Don't know where the glowing one went. Jesus Christ.
I disappeared. What a rip-off.
A rip-off. There. What is this? Let's see. Oh, there's a hatchling. Not even following us, though. Oh, hello. Yep. New English, everyone. Oh, what's in there? Don't feed the bears. Oh, did we discover that one yet? Well, I'm getting tired working hard every day. Working every day and not getting much pay. You lose. I got a big guy can counter as a pretty good race. Oh, jeez. Hi. Where's Kate? There she is.
Hey.
What you need? This is my favorite part of the job.
Oh, Gunner's Plaza, that's gonna be good.
I'm on him.
Yeah, okay.
Spots with "It's all over but the crime."
Alright. Let's find these gunner fucks and kill them.
Yet another bit of news from the world outside Diamond City. Folks, I'm gonna tell you a little story about a boy named Billy. Now, Billy lives here in Colorado. He wasn't spared the harsh realities of that life anymore.
Damn it!
Found himself what? Separated from his family. Then he managed to run into the Vault Brothers. I'm happy to report that with the Vault Brothers helping him, united with his family. The story is the happy ending. Don't come along all too often. So I hope this one put a smile on your face.
When did you pick that up?
Keep it tuned here.
Oh yeah, I changed that. Alright, next time we die.